keeping it again on the outer side here, the Bulldogs. Going at there, Retzlaff a long way up the ground. One, two, scoops it in, good mark. Pokes it further out now towards a longish half forward. One, two, mark taken out there by Miles. Tap down, goes on there on hands and knees. Also trying to work his way through is Thomas. He's under pressure there from Amado. Looks to shovel a handball out there, Thomas. Ball just does come bobbling around, and Hoskin takes it out of nowhere and gets the goal.
Hannah wheels around, the kick going towards 50. Trav Schiller wrapped up. Great tackle there by Greg. Somehow got his hands clear to give it to Jansen.
Well,
and Jansen just spots up the free Harble. Harble gives it across to Edmeen. He bobbles it over the top. Chance here for Jenna. Geez, they're doing it in hard fashion here, the Doggies. And eventually they get the goal. And it
Stevens,
came from
was
the
it?
Form of Stevens, I think it was. Yes, beautifully called, boys. Anderson at centre wing goes forward. Chance now here for Ryswick. If he can get out of trouble, he does. But he finds Pryor again. Pryor couldn't land the tackle. And I might hand it over to you, Chris. I'm just about to lose my voice.
Ryswick pokes it in towards the 50. Strong mark taken down there by Spinner. Did the commentators curse Lofton say this will go sailing straight through? Let's see what he does. Spinner just outside the 50. Puts it towards the top of the goal square. Great mark by Dinham. This to get the margin back to 16 points for North Adelaide's first and Dinham's first, and the only movement is two fingers from the goal umpire. 1-1-7 as the Roosters all come round the big fella. Central's a 3-5-23, 16-point margin. O'Brien's got a man breaking into space here, grandstand side, and it's Potter. Thought about going over the top by hand, but played it further down the lines towards Presbury, who's been busy on debut.
Yep.
Centre wing grandstand side.
Wearing Greg Edwards' old number 52, now the CEO at North Adelaide.
Indeed he is. And by that's great mark taken in there by Goodrum.
Good mark and good kick.
Yes.
Craig up against Collier. Collier worked it forward.
Well,
they're on the burst here again. Hoskin runs over the centre square, looking for Retzlaff on the lead. Ball spilled away from him. Thomas clean back to Retzlaff. Dummied around one. Got around one key.
He's
lines up
it.
And he's drilled it. Champagne football for the Doggies. Caldwell, sorry, he puts it onto the boot. Amado there now. He's run down by Hayden. He's got to get rid of it.
Ball.
He won't get rid of it. And that is holding the ball, umpire Coffey.
Ball comes back inboard. And they're starting to move again, the Bulldogs, where it comes down there from Hoskin, who received it from O'Brien. He wheels around, tips over the top now towards Stevens, who seems to have eons of space out there just near the scoreboard. Just outside the 50. Looks to put it in towards the top of the goal square. It's set up there for Retzlaff at the back, but goes
it's a goal. It's gone
goal.
All the way.
Oh, Tommy Stevens. That's a way to kick your second goal of the day.
Chance here for Presbury. Under pressure from Shannon. Slipped over, but got it to Jansen. His hand pass was looking for Thomas, but it wasn't fortuitous. Virgin in there, putting his head over the ball. Was there a free kick forthcoming? I think there was. Michael Virgin will take the ball and take the Roosters out of trouble.
Plays it up now towards the... Oh, well, he was intended there for Caldwell, but the pocket's been picked perfectly there by Potter. And somehow, that just sums up North Adelaide's day. Michael Hamby's first half-time coaching address will be interesting. This to get the margin out to 47 points.
There it is, that's a goal.
And that is Potter's first. That is only his second goal in SANFL. I tell you what, they are up and about, the Bulldogs at the moment.
Miles did very well. Tap over the top, only as far as Jansen, though. Hannah now swinging onto it. Kicks inside 50.
Good
grab
mark.
Back there by Clinch. Is he going to have a bounce? No, he links up with bustling Barmby. Look out. Barmby was crunched, got the kick away. But the free will be downfield where the ball landed. He did not see Todd Miles coming at all, and Miles has just absolutely cleaned up Bambi. Just taps it onto those fluoro orange boots, back to himself, then comes back in board, squares it up. The kick had to be good, and it was to Motlop. Into centre by Thomas. Chance here now, Jenner, onto the left boot, bang! Well, that sums up North Adelaide's day.
Worked out now there. By Greg, puts it up now towards the half forward line here. Longish half forward. Now it's taken there by Schiller. Looks to square it in board now towards Hoskin, just inside the centre square. Taps it up now, looking for Stevens
again.
Who's going to stroll through and kick his third. Goodrum looks to put them deep in towards attack there. Ball just spills at the back here. Couple
Stevens.
Of plays, and Stevens for his fourth. Oh goodness me. Where has this lad come from in the goal-kicking stakes?
Tap comes down. Potter got his way through traffic. Tried to find Schiller. The whistle's gone.
Free kick to the Dogs and 25.
And it's going. And there could be even more yet as Shannon just throws an errant fist at Hoskins' face. I don't know if that got seen by anyone or whether Hoskin was playing that one up a little bit, I think.
He was, because him and Jason had a laugh. There's another,
is that 225s, guys? Because he's taken him right to the goal square.
Well, he's
or
right
is
the,
it a 50?
He's right at the tip of the goal square.
Or is it 5 tens?
Whatever the multiplication is, you can add another 6 points. All clear, and Jackson Potter slots it through. Eventually, we got the goal there. So the ball thrown skyward. Rucks go at it. Craig got the tap down. Ryswick turning, swivelling, onto the left boot. Goes in search and finds Shannon. Shannon whips around the body. There's the goal. Well, can't really say listen to the roar. There are a few North Adelaide fans. At least they're happy. They've doubled their goal score tally anyway. North Adelaide now 2-2-14 after Jay Shannon snaps that one. The Doggies 14-13-97. Hands off to Thomas. Sweeping hand pass across now releases Stevenson. They're away here again, Central District. Couldn't take the mark. Wankey charging through as O'Brien. They're inside 50 again. The Dogs and dangerous. The ball at the feet of Harbour. Spun around. Kicks back inside. Kick smothered. He'll have another shot at it. The ball comes back. Chance here for Presbury. Picked up by Stevens off the outside of the boot. Have a look at that. Don't worry about even Stevens because that's five.
Squares it up again on the outer side. Comes out now. Taken. Oh, a little bit high there. Hoskin surely taken there by Miles. Umpires. Lindemann's caught holding the ball. I reckon he's a bit unlucky there.
Advantage has been paid this time. Stevenson hands it off to Stevens, who will bring it inside 50. Who's he got there? Hoskin. Big mark. Toddy Miles. He got up Miles high.
Collier. Got a man here in space in Hayden. Now he's got a 2-on-1 contest down the line, so the numbers are with the Bulldogs. Running backwards the flight of the ball there. Thomas, great mark. He puts it in again towards the top of the 50. Punch down. Now ends up with Virgin. Geez, wrapped up in a bruising tackle level of the Bulldogs. Ball just spills free at the back. Jansen navigates his way cleverly around. Goes backwards behind now towards Thomas. It looks to the centre of the ball from the boundary line. Fly in there. 1-2.
Mark
great
again.
Mark from Stevens.
It could be six.
Oh, he'll be lining up for the half dozen. And puts that one straight through the centre. Gave the umpire a little bit of work to do, but that is six to Stevens.
Quick kick away from Callanan. Didn't go very far. Atkins picked it up for Adelaide. Drove towards half forward. Goldsworthy got in the way for the Eagles. Got a handball out to Jarrett. He couldn't take it. Podsy Adley was good flicking it up to Atkins. His kick inside 50. Bouncing towards the goals. And McGovern on the goal line. Following it through nicely. Kicking it off the ground and through for a goal.
So Boyd wins the free in the middle of the ground. Hands off to the veteran in Jarrett. Gets a good shepherd from Lewis. Off the left foot. Jarrett goes inside 50 on the lead. Ainger.
Oh, beautiful.
Great ball movement. Strong pair of hands there by Andrew Ainger. Former South Adelaide player, of course. Boy from Belconnen. Comes in. Steps inside the paint of 50. The kick's a good-looking one off the boot. Straight through the middle. Eagles get the answering goal. Lock scores away. We see Eagles 1-6. The Crows 1-6.
To Big Wankey. The Eagles now at 50. Hemmed in a little bit. Roundtree goes back to Thurlow. He's well tackled by Wilson. Ball jarred free. Holding the ball.
60 from goal. Plays on quickly. He's got a lead in the forward pocket there. Podsy Adley marks strong up against Von Berto.
He runs inside 50. Kicks towards the goal line. Oh, Johncock! What a big fly from Matty Johncock on the goal line.
Back in board to the big fella Loudon, the former Hawk. He'll kick inside 50 at the back. Osborne! 1-2, just too big and too strong. Too far out to score. He'll look for a lead up inside 50. Coming in over the top, Ainger. Down there, Ramsey chopped it off. For ball spills in the hands of Martin. Deft little tap from Lewis. Off to Paul. Has the little man from Kadena kicked it? Yes, he has. Eagles on a roll. Paul gets his first.
As Hayes leads in the race. Gets past Big Osborne to link nicely with Racky Wazza. Now on the outer wing, the Eagles through Batley. Back to Racky Wazza, the former Port Adelaide Magpie. Got it over the top to Hall. Hall can measure his kick inside 50 and find the big man in Wankey. And if he's successful, he can push them out past a five-goal lead, which they probably deserve given the way they've played in this first term. It's been very enjoyable, exciting football as Wankey for his second. Never in any doubt for the big fella. Right on the quarter time siren too. Umpire throws it skyward to start the second term. Thurlow won it down. Petrenko grabs it. And the Eagles start as they finish surging forward. Inside 50 went the Petrenko kick. Knocked away which were there at ground level. Couldn't pick it up. Boreholm could. Very good, the big man. Kick a goal, big fella. And he does. Boreholm, how do you like that?
Back now to Roundtree. Now at half-back, outer side rather. Boyd takes it, chips it inboard. Nice kick, finds the player there in Hall. Just kicked the goal, as John mentioned. Kicks down towards Wankey. One-on-one, good work. Great crumbing, McGregor. Great goal, McGregor. Jared this time switches across the goal face, comes to the right back pocket and finds Batley. Takes a mark, releases himself from 50, has three bounces, gets a shepherd there from Grafrida, still running. Half back, good work from him. Great kick by Batley, finds Petrenko. Marks and plays on, just getting away there from Atkins. Kicks inside 50 now, down there, Ainger, also Wankey. Ainger flies, crashes the pack, Wankey! Has he taken it on the third juggle? Yes, he has.
They're just not as clean as they could be going forward at the moment, Adelaide. Boreholm won it down. Callanan tackled. Little handball came out. Quick snap on goal by Knight. And that's a successful one for Adelaide. Umpire in, flicks it skyward. And again, well, interesting disposal there from Lyons from the middle. As Jared, though, for the Eagles, bangs it back towards 50. Big fly at the back for the Crows. McGregor front and centre weighted down. Wobbly kick, but an accurate kick. And the Eagles kick the first goal of the third term within 30 seconds. And that's the third time in three quarters that that has happened. We saw McGovern do it for the Crows. Boreholm do it for the Eagles last term. And now in this third term, it's McGregor.
Saw him kick four, I reckon, in a trial game against Norwood at the start of the year. He'll kick it to the hot spot, though. Flying in over the top. A good, strong mark at the front. Was paid there to Shaw. They've cleared defensive 50. In fact, it was Castry. Gives off to Lyons. Over the top, Podsy Adley. Half forward, left, outer side. Kicks towards Callanan. Good work there by the former Bulldog. Runs around. Ullman goes inside 50. Takes two bounces. Can run and draw the opponent over the top. Big Osborne in the goal line. Can kick through and kick his first for the afternoon. He's been a very consistent player for the Eagles. He evades around his opponent, Osborne. Kicks to centre wing, grandstand side. Flying Henderson! Good strong mark there by Ricky Henderson. He's got the basketball background. Uses the ball to point towards a teammate to apply a shepherd. Umpire collides with Appleton in the middle of the ground. Callanan took it, gave it to Shaw. Hamble missed the target though, intercepted by the Eagles. Goldsworthy over the top. Shaw and Petrenko at it behind play. Now with Hall. 60 from goal, down towards McGregor. Takes a one-hander on the shoulder. Fantastic mark by little Lockie McGregor from about 10 metres out, almost directly in front, kicks through it. The goal umpire had to work a little, but McGregor's third is the Eagles' 13th. They move to 13-7-85. The Crows are 6-4-40. Siggins does well to mop up. Hands off out of the running. Wilson clears defensive 50. Comes grandstand side. Over the top there with Martin. He marks it, kicks down the line. Beautiful mark there in the hands by Smart. Swings off the left boot, goes inside 50, looking for the J-pod. Takes it in the hands, does he? The umpire has paid the mark. Hasn't kicked a goal this afternoon. Just six goals at SANFL level. We know he's a premiership player with Geelong in the AFL. He kicks off the boot. The umpire moves a little, but he snuck it in. The Crows get another goal. Podsy Adley's first. Adelaide's eight.
He transfers play into the middle of the ground where Whitwer is lurking in the baggy shorts. He goes long inside 51 on one. Podsy Adley too strong. He'll go on and kick a goal, surely. Oh, dearie, dearie me. The fourth poster of the afternoon. A point to the Crows.
Kick down the line. Good body work down there by Ramsey. And then the kick was smothered. It was a beautiful effort down there by Goldsworthy. They're the one percenters that coaches like yourself, Ben Warren, love.
As at half forward, a couple of Crows collide in the Encastry, puts them inside 50. Clever little knockdown, a chance for a snap on goal for Adelaide, and that one's going to bounce through, and that was young Smart. A nice little bit of play from the youngster for Adelaide. As always, very good for the Adelaide State League side. Atkins, Podsy Adley takes the mark. No, he doesn't. Racky Wazza appealed to the umpire and he agreed and said, Aziri, it's your ball, as he goes short back towards Jared. The flash plays on to Von Berto, who is in trouble here under the attention of Smart. Surely a free kick to young Smart for the effort it is. Adelaide just slowly working their way back into the game, and if Smart is successful, we've got a 20-point ball game. He pushes it right. It comes back enough, though. Two goals to Smart. Well done, young man.
As we see Michael Godden not happy down on the boundary line, back up into the coach's box.
He's getting quite a workout.
It's probably probably cold down there, John.
Well, it's certainly cold up here. I know if you've donned the hoodie, looking very suspicious. Oh, Podsy Adley. Great mark at half-back for Adelaide. As Loden won it down, Batley couldn't take it. Podsy Adley, Knight now. Wilson tackled well by Petrenko. And the ball out of bounds at 50. Big handball backwards. And Adelaide goes short now into the middle of the ground. It's with Henderson. He got it from Lyons. Henderson's kick towards 50 and coming out on the lead is Osborne. Right on the paint at 50. You've got to wonder how much being down to just 20 men for probably the best part of three quarters is starting to affect the Eagles now as we've gone 17 and a half minutes in this fourth quarter.
Lachie McGregor coming off as well, John, with a noticeable limp.
Corky, I think.
Big kick from 50, right to the goal line from Osborne. Where are the crummers? The umpire's whistle's
free kick.
Gone. Free kick, the Crows, against Racky Wazza. So Adelaide will have a shot on goal. 18 minutes gone last quarter. So Loden has kicked one today already. He comes in and kicks the goal just. It's a 10-point game. The Crows coming from nowhere.
Umpire Thilp throws it up. Osborne wins the hit out. A lot of numbers around this contest. Coming through was Rountree. He was taken high over the shoulder. And Angus Rountree has been very good this afternoon. Has a chance now to go back, kick the Eagles first of the final term. And fair to say, Ben Warren, it would be a settler for the Woodville West Torrens Footy Club. As John Nankerville mentioned earlier in the call, just the 24 goals to his career to this game. 26 goals now. Can he kick his 27th? Yes, he can. The Eagles get their lead back out to 16 points.